Hello friends, welcome to Kids World. Today I am going to tell you about Raja Ram Mohan Roy. At first I will tell you, don't forget to like, subscribe and comment my channel. Now I will start. Raja Ram Mohan Roy was born in Bay, West Bengal. He was a highly educated person. Along with his own mother tongue, Bengali, he was well versed in Arabic and Persian, Sanskrit, Greek and of course English. He wanted all Indians to learn English so that they can get exposed to the new European ideas and develop the spirit of free thinking. Raja Ram Mohan Roy opposed the practice of sati. According to his custom, when a man dies, his widow is burned alive in the same pyre. Raja Ram Mohan Roy felt that this practice was terrible and protested against this injustice done to women. Raja Ram Mohan Roy was also against child marriage. He strongly ever advocated the idea of widow remarriage. He also established many schools and colleges. His greatest achievement was the founding of the Brahma Samaj. Thank you friends. Watch more videos on me by searching on the YouTube Kids World. Thank you.